I want everyone to share the shit out of this live. My good friend has just given birth at City Hospital. She gave birth yesterday at about 10 to 12 in the afternoon to a healthy baby boy. There was no problems at all. By 6 o'clock in the evening, she was due to be allowed to go home, and they never sent her home. They said that the baby had jaundice and they had to put him on the neonatal unit, which was fine. She had absolutely no issues with that at all. So the baby went onto the neonatal unit and they said he'd be allowed to go home 12 hours later, meaning 9 o'clock this morning. We are now at what time in the afternoon? And the update now is, until mum consents to have a COVID test for herself and her newborn baby, they are refusing to let her take her newborn baby home. Mum has no symptoms at all. Baby has no symptoms at all. She's also been on the Serenity Suite all night at City Hospital with her partner, but her partner is allowed to go and see the baby, but mum is not. They have also gone out of their way to administer antibiotics to her newborn baby with none of the parents' consent at all. They are refusing to let her take her baby home unless she allows them to give her baby a COVID test. This is wrong. This is against the law. This is out of order. They are doing everything without her consent and something needs to happen. She's not allowed to take her baby home. This is not okay. Please share the hell out of this live and make it go viral. This is not okay.